Gene Starwind, what are you looking for? Where will your heart's desire take you? What will satisfy you? Gene Starwind, are you going to live or will you die here? The decision is yours. You're completely in charge of your own destiny. That's the only certain thing in life. So, believe in yourself and create your own destiny. Don't fear failure. You have nothing to lose. The young only acquire things. You've come into possession of the Outlaw Star and Melfina. The only question now is, how will you use them? Go to the Galactic Ley Line. No one can stop you. Adventure is waiting for you. You should understand this by now. Time is running out. Open your eyes, shout out, and continue forward. This is only the beginning of history.
The needles went right through, and he's infected. It seems the injections he was given were full of poison.
Poison?
Yes, we must find the antidote right away.
What are we gonna do right now?
The enemy might be using this situation to force us to negotiate.
Please pardon the interruption. A transmission is coming through from outside.
Put it through!
Hello there, I'm checking in on how Captain Starwind is doing.
If his blood isn't cleansed, he is not going to last until nightfall. If, and only if, you leave this ship, will I then give you the antidote.
Well, do you have one?
Forget it, Jim. Jim.
Easy, Gene.
Do you really think that they're gonna let us walk away from this?
Well, he seems in high spirits. What will you do now?
Stop, Gilliam! Stop transmission!
How amusing. It's me. Things are going to get a little noisy soon. Just look the other way, and you'll be greatly rewarded. Let's go!
Come on, Gene! Help us!
I agree with Gene as far as the pirates are concerned. But if something isn't done soon, I'm not sure if they actually do have an antidote for Gene. Our only option is to find out and steal it.
Okay, then I'm going with you.
Wait a second. I think that I might be able to do it.
Might be able to do what? We're counting on you, Melfina.
Right.
Warning. The enemy is closing in.
Hmm? Gilliam, bring up all systems. Let's go!
Without Melfina's help, we have a limited number of systems to access.
Got it. Put this creep on the monitor so I can see him. Give me a close-up.
Hello. We're here to sell you the antidote, my little friend.
Well, we're not handing the ship over to you, so just back away, buddy.
Well, well, my dear friend, are we going to give up on Captain Jean's life then? I'll bet at this moment he's in a lot of pain.
I'm so sorry, Jean.
Hey, Dad, I learned all the controls already.
You're not alone. I'm here now.
Melfina.
Jean, I'm here to heal you. Open your heart. Everything's fine now. It looks like I can be of help to you. No more worries. I can save you, Jean.
Attention, strange weapons are approaching.
What are those?
Just hold them here for now. Well, I guess I won't mind if you damage it just a little.
They're the pirates' mechanical soldiers.
Damn it. They're way too close for missiles and beams won't work!
Jim, I have a call from Mr. Lowe and Hugo.
Now? Put him through!
Hi there, Jim! Well, aren't you just looking as cute as ever?
What do you want, Fred? We're sort of busy right now.
Where's Jean?
He's not available, Fred.
All right, now, this is very important. Listen closely to what I have to say. Several K-pirate ships are heading this way to Sentinel 3, and I believe they're going to reach West Virginia spaceport soon.
What? But we're in Bond territory, Fred.
That's my point. The fact that word spread all the way out here to the frontier shows that these pirates mean to start a big commotion.
Why would they want to do that?
Well... acting as an intermediary is my job. Saying no to them is bad for business, and I don't want to ruin our relationship, so I called
you. Enough! All right, thanks for nothing!
Enemy attached to ship exterior.
What should I do?
Sorry for the wait.
All right!
Jim, give me the pilot seat.
You shouldn't. Your wounds haven't healed up.
You removed all the poison. The rest is up to endurance. Melfina, thank you. You're the one who saved my life.
Yeah, I...
The enemy's weapons are attempting to force open the hatch.
And now I'm going to take back the XGP.
Attention, everyone. This ship is presently in danger due to enemy attack.
I know. As soon as Melfina's ready, we're blasting out of here.
All systems green.
I'm ready to go.
Those are interesting grappler arms. They can't even reach the target. How completely useless.
You coward.
I hope you can hear me, Jean, because this one is going to be all mine.
Interesting. What does she think she can do to me?
What a show-off.
It's over.
Oh, spare me, please. I'll do anything.
You are a coward, aren't you?
Hey, not bad, Suzuka.
When it's a K-pirate, it's really nothing.
Well, it's good to know. Anyhow, it's just about time to blast off. I guess I should ask the Katarl for help at this point. You better climb aboard, Suzuka.
This is the control tower, Dock 26, Outlaw Star. What's going on over there?
Nothing too serious. We're getting ready to blast off now, so we'd like to receive the current weather reports and flight conditions.
That's a negative. I will not give you launch clearance. We've verified that there's been a disturbance on the launch pad. The Outlaw Star will be checked out by port authorities. Hold your present position.
Like hell. Release all systems from standby mode. Begin transfer to navigation mode now.
What are you planning to do?
Blast out of here without any kind of guidance from the control tower.
The container's ready and loaded.
CFS activated. Newton reactor coming online. Systems show normal. All veneers show normal.
My crew is a bunch of lunatics. This is rather reckless, Jean.
I've got the weather reports and I'm sending them over to your screen right now.
Ether drive system operational. Sub-ether drive system operational.
Engine system operation now verified.
We're receiving a broadcast from the control tower.
Jean Starwind, come out of that ship immediately! The police will place you under arrest! Do you realize the kind of trouble you're getting yourself into?
What are we gonna do now, Jean?
Well, Jim, I guess we're never coming back to Sentinel again. Let's blow them off and get out of here. Is that all right with you, Suzuka?
I'll be joining you.
Let's go, Jim!
You got it!
Ready, Melfina?
Ready. Gravity cycle unit operational. System shows green.
Jean Starwind! Stop! Don't do it!
Fight me!
I see you're really going through with this. The ship is airtight and ready for takeoff.
Everything's all set here and we're ready to go!
Life support systems are reading normal.
All control surfaces show green.
All systems green.
Engine output stable. Commencing countdown. T-minus 30 to launch.
So here it is. My journey's finally beginning. Goodbye, Hilda.
T-minus 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Let's go! Ship roll is now complete.
If you work hard, maybe you will be.
Wow, I can't wait. Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
We've exited the atmosphere. Please put us in orbit now.
We have successfully completed planetary launch.
Yeah, we did it!
Well, of course we did it. I'm awesome at absolutely everything I set out to do with my life.
Yeah, right, whatever.
What interesting people you all are.
Congratulations, Jean. So sorry to interrupt the festivities, however...
Okay, now what?
I'm afraid pirate ships are closing in on our position.
Pirates where?
Distance 20,000. They seem to have spotted us.
Gaki, Unak, let's plan to attack in 2 minutes. Can you see any sign of them?
Well, the guys on the ground really screwed up, huh?
Ah, who cares? That's fine with me. Let's have some fun.
They aren't responding to our signals.
It's a jammer. It looks like those are grappler pirate ships.
Now what do we do?
Time for grappler combat. Now, Gilliam, tell me, just how do I arm these things?
Once you release the safeties, they should be able to arm themselves.
Are you sure about this? You've never done it before!
Hey, don't worry. When it comes to manipulators, I'm as good as it gets, Jim. So anyway, look, I'm really gonna need your help here so we can pull this one off. Huh, partner?
Now switching over to grappler combat mode. Combat will begin in 30 seconds.
Scatter all the camera pods now, Jim.
You got it.
Here goes.
The enemy ships are grappler ships, and they're spreading out cameras as well. The enemy has fired multiple missiles.
Launching anti-missiles now!
Let's do it!
You're tough. You're also dead.
Ah! Damn! I'm hit hard!
You okay, Unak?
Yeah! I'll get him!
You think you're as good as me with a gun? It's not firing!
The gun's empty! We gotta swap it with a spare, but I can do it!
Okay, you do that, but for now, we're gonna go hand to hand.
Thank you.
Let's do it, Gaki!
Yeah, drink's on me when we get back.
But there's still one more left.
Abnormality in engine 2.
Output has dropped 30 degrees.
All right. I'm gonna finish this guy off fast.
You just killed Unak and Gaki. Now you're dead meat. Good.
You did it, Gene!
Combat mode ended.
Oh man, that was a good workout. I think it's about time now for me to hit the baths.
Gene, well done.
Hey, thanks a lot, Melfina.
It was nothing. You did everything.
I'd just like to say that was a job well done. You've managed to keep the ship intact, and we have now exited the gravity zone of Sentinel 3. Shall I prepare to go to sub-ether drive?
Yeah, okay. Let's go to Haifong now.
Why there?
Haifong is the Bond Pirates' territory, so I imagine that those K-Pirates won't come looking for us there, right?
That's not for certain. Only time will tell.
Haifong's got a lot going on, so maybe we'll be able to find a good job there.
A job?
Yeah, how else can we pay for this thing's maintenance, ammo, and repairs?
I don't know. Boy, did we inherit a major pain in the ass or what?
I beg your pardon, I am not a major pain in the ass. I am Gilliam 2, and the name of this ship is the Outlaw Star.
Do you mind if I set the course for Haifong?
No, go ahead. It's about 20 light years. Goodbye, Sentinel 3.
Surviving the biggest crisis of your life is all well and good, but just remember that you'll have nothing left to do after it's over. Is this that big letdown thing I've heard so much about? Well, all I know is, at a time like this, raising some hell and doing your job is the best medicine. Isn't that right, Jim? What are you so mad about? next time on Outlaw Star, a journey of adventure. Huh? So you better get ready.